Alright, now this time I connected the number 2 chord with the number 1 chord. Number 1 chord is a 1-3-5, the number 2 chord is a 2-4-6, and they all connect right in order. So I'll start off with the 1-3-5 arpeggios, and then go right into the 2-4-6 arpeggios, and I'll show you how they're all connected. So here's the 1 right here, it's the D shape. And then the D minor shape, number 3, connects right with the 1 right there, with the pinky. Just slide the 1 up and replace it with the pinky. Put the pinky up here now. Now the pinky, replace it with the 1, slide it up for another D position. Finish the arpeggio, number 5. Now we're at the pinky. Just keep the pinky there, slide the number 1 finger down. There's the number 2 arpeggio. We know that because if this is the number 5, I know that this is the number 5 box right here. 1-7-6-5-4-3-2-1-7-6-5-4-3-2-1-7-6-5. And that's the number 5 box. I call it the blues box, where you can do this. So when you're at the number 5, like I said, just slide the finger down to this is the number 2 arpeggio. And then number 4 arpeggio is right here. And the number 6 is also right there. It's just done a different. Number 4 was a D shape. Number 6 is an A shape. So all together, the 2-4-6 rolls right off here, off the 5. Here's the 5, here's the 2. Number 2, number 4, number 6. Number 2, number 6. 6, so there it is. Now we'll find out some other ones. We'll see if there's any more connected in there.